We are going to be trying some noclip versions of levels in Geometry Dash. I like try to play along with these noclip versions of levels, even though I know I can't die in them. Also, I am not saying this is legit at all. This is so legit, guys. See, look, I'm the best. I can beat Conical Depression. Conical Depression. I can beat Conical Depression. Look at me, guys. Wow. Go subscribe to me right now, because I am the best GD YouTuber. I can beat Conical Depression. Oh, wow. Oh, no. This is so hard. Oh, gee. Oh, God. Crayontronic 10. Oh. Oh, and also, if it looks like I'm hitting boxes at all, it's just noclip, dude. Like, get over it. Yep, all of this was just hitboxes. Let's try Windy Landscape no clip. And it's legit! And it'll be legit. I promise. So, no clip means no clipping through blocks. No clip. Okay, let's see. Okay, this is not. See, look how legit this is, Ma. Hey, Ma, look, this is so legit. When your friend steals your candy bar, be like, insert dead meme here. Alright, let's try that again. Yeah, I'm going through all the blocks now, and this is legit, by the way. 100% real. Wait, what? Proof that it's legit. I'm actually dying in this. I don't know. I think I got to about 10% in the actual Windy Landscape. I mean, that's something, right? Got 95% in Dear Nostalgists. Which is annoying, because it, like, bugs at that 22% part, I think it was. Was it 22%? At whatever part it was, it's, like, the most common bug in Dear Nostalgists, even though there's a lot of them in there. But I feel like the best demons I beat I beat Sidestep. I beat Dreamy Abyss. Buried Angel isn't that hard for a demon, but I still beat it. I also beat Extinction. What's one of those, really... I don't actually remember what Ada was like.